What's up guys, today we're going to be taking a look at the PS3 emulator again, and this time we're going to be testing out a game called Battle Princess Arcadias, which is something I didn't know about until I put it on this emulator, and we're going to see some gameplay on it. So I made the mistake and changed the settings to run in a previous version of this emulator. I changed the settings to the GPU to run in DirectX 12 mode. It says specifically do not use. If you want to be a rebel, you can go ahead and do that, but I used it and it kind of screwed up the game a little bit, so I probably have to re-download the games from somewhere else or whatever and put it on there. But yeah, just using in Vulkan, turn all these settings on, very easy, and in 1280x720p, and then the GPU, oh that was the GPU setting, the CPU you want to use the last two recompilers, and enable SPU detection, and automatic low required libraries. That's pretty much it. Those are things I use generally speaking, so I didn't have to change much. Now, since I open it in DirectX 12 mode one time, it keeps doing this crashing thing, and then sometimes it loads eventually after loading it like 100 times. Well, not 100 times, but like 4 or 5 times trying to load it, then eventually loads up. I don't know what causes that, but as you can see, I just booted it 5 times and now it comes on. So, not a big deal because it doesn't take long to load up, but still a little annoying. Anyway, let's get to gameplay. You guys already saw the settings. Anyway, the whole game plays as clear. Played it for a little while, but this is the beginning. It reminds me of Odin Sphere, which I like, which also plays great on this. Actually, this plays a little better. If you like Odin Sphere, you'll like this game. Think of Odin Sphere or that ninja game that came out for the Vita, but with a girl main character. And you get powers and stuff and all that later. It's pretty fun. And the combos in this game is pretty fun too. I just don't know what I'm doing yet. You know, it's funny. I've had PS3 for a long time. I don't remember ever seeing this game. But it has English subtitles, which means it released some way or another. But, as you see, it plays great. And I like games like this, especially with beautiful graphics like this. And in case you're wondering about the frame rate, it's running at 30 frames per second because most PS3 games only had a max of 30 frames per second. So. And long as it's a solid 30 frames per second, it still plays smooth. And this one game that looked like it required a lot when I first got it, because on the first version of this emulator, when I downloaded this game, it wouldn't run correctly, which I was surprised, because I figured all side scrollers shouldn't take a lot to load, but apparently it does, because it's PS3 emulator anyway. A very experimental emulator. And there's a lot of big bosses in this game. This is a pretty fun game. I strongly recommend it. If you want to download something small that's fun and an exclusive PS3 game, I recommend this one. And I just missed my super, but... Alright guys, thanks for watching. Let me see if there's a boss at the end of this stage. Now I can show you a little bit more. Nope, just movie clip. More movie clip. And more story. Alright, since I'm limited on time, I guess I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.